morning, students.
Happy Tuesday. Anyone interested in learning more about the Interact Club and how to get involved is invited to come to an ice cream social on Wednesday, October 6th in Miss Davis's room at lunchtime.
Just in time for Halloween, this week's scholarship highlight is a zombie apocalypse scholarship. Any student over the age of 14 can apply. Write a 250-word essay about how you would survive the zombie apocalypse, and you could win $2,000. See the senior bulletin board for details.
The Interact Club is holding a Red Cross blood drive on Monday, October 11th at the high school. You can schedule your appointment at www.redcrossblood.org. Search by zip code 84036 and you'll find our drive.
College application week is here. Today's trivia question is, the oldest university west of the Mississippi was founded by Brigham Young in 1850. Sorry. What is its name today and what was its original name? Extra credit, how many BYU shirts does Mr. Bell have?
Yesterday's question is still yet to be answered. See Mr. Davis for a hint. Before BYU introduced their mascot Cosmo, what was the mascot instead? Have a great day, Wildcats.
That was it.
Good morning, students. I'm Sarah.
And I'm Sydney. We're from the Interact Club.
Today during lunch, we're going to have a sign-up sheet for the blood drive. You have to be at least 16. And even if you're 18, if you're signing up from the school, you need to have a parent sign up.
And don't forget, the blood drive is next Monday. And then this Wednesday, we will also be having an ice cream social at Mrs. Davis's room. So come by if you want to learn more about the Interact Club.
Where did Luke get his cybernetic hand?
Where?
At the secondhand store.